Hey, this right here, dude. All right, let's cancel all this deal with signal security and black and white. Cause I think this is the last time, dude. I think I'm begging y'all saying I'm begging y'all to work on me. We ain't shut it off, dude. We're done. We're done, dude. Like, I'm not working on y'all ever again, dude. Until I fucking make it out of this shit. I'm gonna let my offices and all them deal with it. Especially Kevin's kid. That we're surround Jerry who that. No more. And Sue Cheese. Shit, y'all call him shit. Talk to him on the phone. Like it's you're saying that someone else's money and he's begging you? He picks every fucking stock investment, everything is 100% right. Oh, that was the Joe across the street. So y'all tell me what y'all want, dude. If y'all think I'm begging y'all to help me? No, I'm fine, dude. I'm okay with my offices. So y'all good luck with making money, dude. Cut it all off. And we're not fighting any legal cases. We're not. Just cut it all off. And the kids that worry about the cases or whatever, yeah, I left the defense up there. Pull me away from all the legal firms, so. Let's see, economically, it's still worth it, dude. I'm not gonna sit around here and make bad deals while everybody at the office is gonna be working. So it's a good call. Best thing you can do is security, not really investments. Good call. Make sure none of Jerry Hudek's kids steal our money and shit. So I'd rather let them have the money. They never fucking let one of the people in them take the money. And here's a list of names to look. Find out whose Pee Wee daughter is. It John Peck's daughter? Rake City. But these are the lists we never work with. So most of these are like not really worker and business type anyways. None of them are like real tough guys anyway. It's probably one person. So, fuck, man, if I don't give it to them, they can go fucking steal. Fuck! So, instead of letting y'all fucking steal, I gave it to y'all. But your dumb fucks went to talk shit and steal for me. You're fucking... Dude, why did you about to take a fucking move? Man, dude, what the thing, dude? Why you man fucking long night, dude, man? Man, lonely fucking the Jerry. You mean fucking Jerry? He does, and then they're gonna steal money for the other kids. Man, lonely don't mind. Man, do you man, bitches? Hey, this is how Tupac died. He talked shit about the like all the fucking fucks and he started shitting and stealing with them. And then with these bitches stealing with like they fucking captured these. And these bitches started fucking running around with a bunch